Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you a winter dashiki scarf without a sewing machine. So you're gonna need, of course, a dashiki fabric, a fleece, a needle, a sewing thread, and scissors. If you don't want a fringe, you can take the same measure of the dashiki fabric for the fleece. But here I'm doing a scarf with a fringe. So I'm gonna put a mark for the fringe. Put the right sides of the fabrics together. Don't forget to put inside the fringe if you have one. So here I took a white thread to show you the stitch I was using, but it didn't work out, so I changed the thread later. And I'm gonna do another DIY without the stitches if you need it. About 1.5 hours to finish one side, and the next day I did the other side. This fringe side completely. And for the other side of the fringe, you have to let a space. You can put your hand inside just to measure, because remember, the right sides of the fabrics are inside. Okay, it's time to put your hands in the fabric and just bring it out. Remember, the right sides of the fabric are inside. Oh yeah, almost done. You just have to cut the fringes as you want. Okay guys, it was my first time to do this scarf with a needle. Usually I'm using a sewing machine, so it took me 2 days to do it, and I'm super proud of myself. You can try it at home. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. Put it on up. Thank you.